M&B Mobile Homes have noticed the issue of housing on Oahu. Customers are looking for housing and buying expensive homes that are not nice. M&B Mobile Homes provides customers with affordable housing. Our service includes a small mobile home and the option to have it decorated at a low price to improve stability in customer finances. Each mobile home costs M&B Mobile Homes $20,000, and we sell the mobile home for $25,000 with a $5,000 increase. Under the home decor price, to get the materials needed, it costs roughly $3,000. M&B Mobile Homes sells it for $5,000, a $2,000 increase. Now, following these cost of goods sold, if we had $200,000 for funding, we would be able to buy 10 mobile homes, and profit would be roughly $50,000, and that is not including the home decor option. Funding is needed to get the company started and to purchase the mobile homes. I will be asking for $200,000 to get my company started and the mobile homes bought. The price will cover buying 10 mobile homes, which will put the company off to a great start. Once all the mobile homes are sold, the profit will be at least $50,000. Using the $50,000, I will be able to invest it back into the company and start again or assess where the company is at from there. With the $200,000, M&B Mobile Homes will be paying the lender back within the next 5 years. M&B Mobile Homes are financially secure and all the homes will be sold. Customers are looking for products just like the ones M&B Mobile Homes have to offer, and customers will buy the product. With only 10 homes sold, the profit is already at a minimum of $50,000, so bet your money on us. Seen below is my 2017 business model for M&B Mobile Homes. To keep M&B Mobile Homes working at its top best, we have assembled a team. McKinnon Brown is the owner and primary consultant. Ben Blackwelder is the account manager and bookkeeper, and Bridger Myers is the marketing and sales for the company. M&B Mobile Homes plan to market to newly married, single, or starting families aging 25 to 35 years old with an income range of $35,000 to $80,000 a year. Our target customer is interested in a cheap, financial, safe purchase of a home. Our target customers are also looking for a home in their transition phase of life, which they can afford and is good quality. Since the midterm, M&B Mobile Homes have really taken off. We have been able to find a mentor, Dave Myers, who owns his own mobile home park and has been a huge help in discovering what steps need to be taken. We have discovered the financials and the funding, which have also been a super important part in our company. And another big thing that we've done is we have created a business plan and touched it up so it looks very professional and nice and covers our whole business outline. So if anyone's ever interested, they can go look at that and have all their questions answered. And M&B Mobile Homes has really gone far over the semester and really developed itself since the midterm. I have learned a lot of key lessons over the course of the semester, and building up M&B Mobile Homes' small business was quite fun. Something that I do wish I did earlier was find a mentor. It really helped through the whole process and finding out and making sure that the business plan was looking correct and that all the little things were attended for, and it was really interesting to hear what he had to say about his mobile home business as well. It was super fun creating the business model, and I learned a lot, and I definitely wouldn't have changed that. And I feel like where my company started versus where it is now has been a huge difference, and I am really proud of myself for that.